material science, which was a thing back then.
I'll be okay. Be the guy people want to approach and ask the hard questions.